Here's a good example of our intimidation system in action. Now, we're playing as a robber, and we're about to reveal that we are about to rob the bank. So we throw on the mask, pull up the gun.
I'm making a withdrawal.
Now we see here a couple of guys go ahead and run for the door. By pointing at them, getting close to them, we single them out, make sure that they know that we mean business, and they are not to move.